Do you know what AI tools can help you do amazing things? There are many interesting and attractive AI tools that I have seen in the past few weeks that you may not have seen. In this video, I will share with you 6 great AI tools that you might want to see.
In the previous video, I received many good comments about the AI tools that you want me to introduce. I have selected 6 AI tools that I think you will like. Watch this video to see what those AI tools are.
I can analyze your speech paragraph in my own way. This is how I rewrite your speech paragraph. I want to introduce you to a wonderful tool that I just discovered. Its name is Infinigen, and it is a procedural 3D creation tool. It does not need AI, but only Blender, a free and open source 3D modeling program. You can watch this video to see its power. It can create very beautiful and lively 3D scenes, such as fish swimming in water, snow scenery, etc. You can use it for free in Blender and adjust the details of each scene as you wish. It is based on a set of rules to create random 3D scenes, but you can control the parameters such as seed number, height, density, color, etc. You can also add different objects, such as lizards, and change their size and shape. It is open source and free, so you can download its source code from GitHub and run it on your computer. However, you need at least 16 gigabytes of RAM and a good internet connection to run this tool. I think this tool will be a game changer for the world of games and 3D movies, because it allows anyone to create 3D worlds easily and quickly. This is one of the most popular open source tools on GitHub right now. You can watch tutorial videos on YouTube to learn how to use this tool.
My tutorial videos are concise and easy to follow. Please comment below if you want me to make instructional videos. Your comments are the biggest motivation for me to continue making videos. Shoo, if there are no comments, I will be very sad.
The next tool is very cool, and I want to share it with you. This tool is Instaverse from Illumin AI, and it is a tool that creates 3D worlds with AI. It does not need graphic design, but only an image. It uses Lockdown Lab, a tool that creates 3D environments, to turn your image into a playable 3D scene. You can watch this video to see its result. It can create very beautiful and lively 3D scenes, such as space station, outdoor environment, etc. You can use it for free here and control a character in the 3D scenes. You can also see other 3D scenes that others have created with this tool. I am really impressed with this tool, and I think it will be a useful tool for those who want to create 3D worlds easily and quickly. This tool is open source, and you can download its source code from GitHub. However, you need a good internet connection to run this tool. You can watch tutorial videos on Twitter to learn how to use this tool. This is another research project that I want to introduce to you. It is called Avatar Booth, and it is a tool that creates customizable 3D human avatars with text. You just need to type a text prompt and it will create an avatar for you. It can create avatars of famous people like Obama, Hillary Clinton, Kobe Bryant, etc. However, these avatars do not look very similar to the real people, and there are some errors in the proportions and details of them. But from a technological perspective, I mean we are reaching the point where we can just type a prompt and get an avatar. This will only get better in the future, and this is the worst it will be. You can also personalize your avatar by uploading your face or clothes photos and applying them to different 3D models. You can watch tutorial videos on Twitter to learn how to use this tool. I want to tell you about a great QR code tool that I tried. This tool is Instaverse, a tool that creates 3D with AI from Illumin AI. You just need to choose an image and it will turn it into a QR code that can be scanned. When you scan the QR code, you will see a 3D scene that you can explore. It uses Lockdown Lab, a tool that creates 3D environments to do this. It can create beautiful and lively 3D scenes, such as space station, outdoor environment, etc. and control a character in the 3D scenes. You can also see 3D scenes that others have created with this tool. I really like this tool, and I think it will be a useful tool for those who want to create 3D worlds easily and quickly. This tool is open source, and you can download its source code from GitHub. However, you need a good internet connection to run this tool. This tool is QR QuickArt, and it is a tool that creates QR codes with AI from Facehugger. You just need to choose an image and it will create a QR code with that image. When you scan the QR code, you will be taken to a website related to that image. It uses Facehugger, a tool that creates Facehugger to do this. It can create QR codes with different images, such as paintings, blurry art, etc. You can use it for free on their website one and adjust its settings. You can also upload your own QR code or let it create a random QR code for you. I really like this tool, and I think it will be a fun tool for those who want to create QR code art. This tool is open source, and you can download its source code from GitHub too. However, you need a good internet connection to run this tool.
Thank you for watching, and please like and subscribe for more videos on the latest artificial intelligence technology. See you. Thank you.